2-year-old Harvey just stopped off with me for our famous 2-week board and dream program. Harvey is super sweet once he gets to know you. But with some strangers, if they're not really confident around dogs, it makes him nervous and causes him to be a little reactive. He's a little reactive around some dogs. Some dogs he's fine with, some dogs not so much. We're going to get a feel for that a little later here. But the main reason he's here is for his pretty severe anxiety. He's broken out of multiple crates, scratched up the door once he's gotten out of the crate. He salivates a lot, just doesn't know how to calm down. He's got really low confidence. So we're going to definitely work on those issues as well as his reactivity. Kids running around causes him to be a little reactive. You know, joggers driving by too fast, bikers. There's people playing basketball. Any kind of like fast movement makes him really nervous and causes him to react. So we're just going to try and get a feel for him, see what's going on with that. And let me just try and show you what he does do on day one. Harvey, come here, buddy. Come, sit. Can you sit? Oh, that's a good sit. No, sit. Good job, buddy. Harvey, come. Come. Harvey, come. Good, sit. 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 Harvey, sit. Sit. Good job. Good. No, down. Harvey, come here. Sit. Sit. Good. Down. Down. Oh, that's a good down. Good boy. Okay, so as you can see, he understands the concept of what I'm asking, but there's no stability. So we're definitely going to work on that, build his confidence, work on that anxiety, and look forward to showing you his progress in 2 weeks. Harvey! Come here, Harvey! Harvey,
Ha ha ha! down. Good boy. Harvey, quick! Good job, buddy. That's a good boy!
In advance.
And we're very protective of our dogs, and I would not have trusted any other trainer.